Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x, y are positive integers, x times y plus x plus y equals 23, x squared times y plus x times y squared equals 120. What is the value of x squared plus y squared? If your first time to see this question, it is not easy. Here, we need to solve this nonlinear system of equations. We are going to introduce a general method to solve this kind of questions. If you knew this kind of method, the problem is not that kind of hard. Here is the detail. We are going to define two new variables based on the two given equations. Define s equals x plus y, t equals x times y. Therefore, t plus s equals 23, based on the first equation. Here is x, here is t. This is the second equation. We can factor x, y out. Then you can see x times y times x plus y equals 120. X times y is t. X plus y is s. Now we have t times s equals 120. From the first result, we have t equals 23 minus s. We can substitute t in result 2 by 23 minus s. Then we have a quadratic equation about s. Simplify the left-hand side. We have 23s minus s squared equals 120. Move everything to the left-hand side. We can use quadratic formula to find the two roots for s, or you can use factoring idea to find out the two roots. S equals 8, s equals 15. Because t equals 23 minus s, we have two t values corresponding to two s values. When s equals 8, t equals 15. S equals 15, t equals 8. The two variables are symmetric. This means we have two sets of solutions for s and t. By definition of s and t, we can replace s, t back to x and y variables. S equals 8 means x plus y equals 8. T equals 15 means x times y equals 15. We can rewrite y in terms of x from this result, and then plug in y here in the second equation. We have this quadratic equation. Simplify this equation. We have this equation. We can use quadratic formula, or you can factor the left-hand side to figure out the two solutions for x. X equals 3, x equals 5. When x equals 3, use this formula. You can see x equals 3, y equals 8 minus 3, which is 5. When x equals 5, y equals 8 minus 5, which is 3. We find the two sets of solutions. What is the question? The question is x squared plus y squared equals 1. We can replace x, y by 3 and 5, or by 5 and 3. You will have the same as 34. We have done the first situation. When s equals 15, t equals 8. We use the definition again here. X plus y equals 15, x times y equals 8. From the first equation, we have y equals 15 minus x. Replace y in this second equation by 15 minus x. Simplify this equation, we have the quadratic equation. X squared minus 15x plus 8 equals 0. Back to this given condition. We need to solve this nonlinear system in the positive integer domain. From this quadratic equation, if we use the quadratic formula, we can find there's no integer solution. We have done both situations. This is conclusion. The only solution is the first one. X squared plus y squared equals 34. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.